Most budget and consumer-grade power tools use an electric motor with a clutch to control the amount of torque that's applied to a fastener. These are called clutch tools. They're easy to identify by the clicking sound they make when their clutch is disengaged, and usually have an adjustment ring right behind the chuck. When the trigger is pulled, the electric motor transmits power to the gearbox it's connected to. This gearbox is connected to the clutch, which is connected to the chuck. The clutch can engage and disengage, creating or severing the link between the motor and the chuck. A low clutch setting will prevent your tool from boring a hole right through your material by disengaging the chuck at a low torque. A high clutch setting will allow more torque to be applied to the chuck before the clutch is disengaged, allowing you to sink a fastener deep into your material before cutting the power. Using a torque tester, you can determine what the average torque output is for each clutch setting. Operator influence, wear and tear, and the mechanical nature of the clutch means this value will constantly change. Clutch tools require constant calibration to remain accurate, and offer no way of measuring the torque being applied while in use. That's where transducerized programmable tools come into play. Instead of relying on a mechanical clutch, these tools use a variety of torque sensing technologies to measure and report the static or dynamic torque in real time. They are much more accurate than the clutch tools and require less frequent calibration intervals. Transducerized tools can also report and log the angle and torque applied to each fastener, giving you a clear record to reference later. By utilizing different fastening strategies, these smart tools can detect harder, soft joints and compensate to achieve their target torque. Adjustable clutch tools are a good choice for jobs where accuracy and reporting isn't important. They are cheap and don't require programming. Programmable transducerized tools are perfect for any job. Although more expensive, their flexibility and accuracy allow them to tackle any job with precision, and they can keep a record of everything they have done. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and enable alerts if you'd like to see more videos from Flexible Assembly, and check out the link in the description to browse our selection of torque-controlled assembly tools.